nor Irish fame e'er more jingle more. Oh, but a marks of o'er, heaving Rome, mark storm a cree, is there she fang of unta. Mar the vishy shun just a rung us down, is a lacken mar na rosy, nor a vasca seagird lulum cree, she thought she coming to the pony. As I roved out for to view the plains, one summer's morning early, who should I spy but a pretty fair maid, and she dressed up quite neatly, with her cherry cheeks and ruby limbs. Her eyes, they would dazzle the daisies, when I took this fair maid by the hand. She said, young man, go easy, I am a ploughboy in the seat for to sow, and that is well known to my neighbors. Well, it's many's the field that I have ploughed, and that without much labor. For I plough and sow, both reap and mow, and gather it into your garden. Well, I'd sweep the floor and I'd dance with you on the banks of Carrigabonham. And now it switches to the woman's point of view. I would spread my mantle for you, young man, if 'twas only the breadth of a farthing. If I thought your word was as good as your mind, 'tis you, of course, I'd rather. So awake, arise, my laboring boy, and come with me in the morning, and we will plough the briny